Hi, I'm Joe Gregorio, and I work for Google in developer relations, and today we're going to talk about installing a Google App Engine application into a Google Apps domain. You may want to do this so your users have a more uniform experience with the application, as it'll now show up in a subdomain of your domain, and the user authentication can also use the single sign-on mechanism that you use for the rest of the Google Apps domain. For example, I have this very simple App Engine application. It's the simple Hello World that ships with Google App Engine. So it currently runs on appspot.com. I also own the domain bitworking.info, which is a Google Apps domain. Now, I'd like to install that Hello World application into my domain. So the first thing we need to do is upload my application. And as you can see, I've already done that, and it's working on the AppSpot domain. Now I go to the application dashboard for the Google App Engine. I go down to versions. And here I've only got the first version, version number one. And down here it says domain setup. Want to host your application on another domain? Yes, I do. So we will click add. That is bitworking.info, where I want to add that. I click add. Now there are terms and conditions I need to agree to. You will need to read those carefully. I accept those conditions, and I will now activate the service. And that's it. I'm done. So now if I go back to my domain and refresh, you'll now see that JC Gregorio Test, my simple Hello World application, is now available. And it's available at this domain. So now I can go in and add a new URL for it. And I can say, I can add in hello. So now that application will now be available at hello.bitworking.info. I press add. My site is updated, and now it should be available. So let's try that. hello.bitworking.info. And there's my Hello World application. So that shows you how to install the application into the domain. But we haven't actually shown off any of the authentication options. So in order to do that, let's go back to our new template project and add in one more thing to it. So you can see here we're going to require login to our Hello World. Once we do that, we'll need to create a new application ID. So domain app testing, that's available. And now when I create it, I do want to choose a different style of authentication. You want to restrict logins to the bitworking.info domain. Now our domain has been created. We now go through the same exact steps as we did before to add this application into the Bitworking Info domain. Now we have to, again, accept the service agreement. And there we go. It's been installed. We add a new subdomain. And now the application should be available at that subdomain. Now, when I go to access the Hello Secure application, I am redirected to the login for the bitworking.info domain. Once we log into the domain, now the application is available. And that's it. That's all it takes to add in an application into your domain. Thanks, and have fun.